I'm Sarah, a product manager at Grafana, and today I'm going to talk about SCIM. Previously, to get a team set up in Grafana, you'd have to provision users from your identity provider, and then you'd have to create the team and sync the users into the team, and then a user would have to log in to actually exist in the team. So this was pretty complicated. If it was done using pipelines, maintenance was required and setup was a bit tough too. And then onboarding teams could be slowed down just by the fact that they need to log in to get stuff going. So let's talk about SCIM. Here I am in the instance. At the moment, there's only one team existing in the instance. If I head over to Okta and look at groups, this is the group that I want to sync into the instance, collaborators at company, and it's got two users in it. So if I head over to applications, we've already set up SCIM with this instance. And now if I head to push groups and choose to create the group, collaborators at company in the instance, you can see that it's pushing. And now it says it's active. So if I head back to the instance and refresh, now we see that this group has already been created as a Grafana team in the instance, no extra work required. At the moment, it doesn't have any members in it. And that's because I have to also set up the assignment of users in the Okta group to be synced to the Grafana team that we've just pushed over there. So I head to assignments, I can assign to groups. I can see the collaborators at company group and click assign. It's assigned now. So there you go. I've set up the assignment and the two folks that were in that group now also have been shown here. So if I head back to the instance and refresh, so now we can see that those members have been synced to this team. And this is really powerful for apps like IRM, because without the users ever having to log in, you can get them set up in the instance and add them to things like schedules. You could hear, you could assign that team, you could add them to things like schedules, and then you could add them to things like escalation chains. Again, you could start picking people from that team. And that means that you can avoid waiting for users to log in before you can set them up to be on call for a particular application.